Have you ever wondered if it's actually possible to reverse aging after 40? It might sound unbelievable, but growing evidence suggests that you can age gracefully and even rejuvenate your cells by supporting your telomeres. Telomeres are the protective end caps of your chromosomes, kind of like the little plastic tips at the ends of shoelaces. As you age, those caps naturally shorten, which leads to DNA damage, cellular aging, and eventually, all the outward signs of aging you might recognize, wrinkles, fatigue, and even illness. But here's the exciting news. Scientists now know that telomeres don't just shrink forever. Under the right conditions, you can slow that shortening dramatically, and in some cases, even lengthen them. That means more energy, sharper thinking, and a body that acts and feels years younger. And the best part? It's not about expensive treatments. It's about small, sustainable habits anyone can start, even if you've already hit your 40s or beyond. In this video, you'll learn 5 powerful research-backed lifestyle changes that support healthy telomeres. These include how you manage stress, the foods you eat, how you sleep, how often you move, and a surprising bonus that might already be part of your daily life. Let's start with a question. Have you ever made a health change that made you feel years younger, mentally or physically? Share your experience in the comments. You never know who you might inspire. Stick with me until the end, because I'll be revealing a little-known tip that might be the easiest, most joyful anti-aging habit of all. So, are you ready to take back control of your health and age with confidence? Let's begin with the number one aging accelerator that most people overlook. Stress. Stress, the silent telomere killer. If you're over 40 and trying to take better care of your health, you probably already know to watch what you eat or get some exercise. But did you know that chronic stress may be doing more damage than you think, especially to your telomeres? These tiny end caps on your DNA strands get shorter every time your cells divide, and stress speeds up that process dramatically. According to a study in the journal PNAS, women who experienced long-term caregiving stress had telomeres so short they were biologically a decade older than their real age. That's 10 years of aging added, just from unrelieved stress. Why? Because stress raises cortisol levels and creates a wave of inflammation in the body that wears down your cells over time. But the good news is the opposite is also true. Practicing daily mindfulness, even for just 10 to 15 minutes, can help protect your telomeres. Activities like meditation, slow breathing, or writing in a gratitude journal stimulate telomerase, the enzyme that helps rebuild and protect your telomeres. You don't need to live in a retreat or become a full-time yogi. Even something as simple as taking a walk outside or spending time with someone you love can help reduce cortisol and restore emotional balance. Would you be willing to carve out 10 minutes a day to slow the aging of your cells? Tell us in the comments what helps you relax after a stressful day. Some people swear by journaling. Others love quiet tea time or gardening. What's your go-to stress relief method? Stress is unavoidable, but chronic stress is not. How you manage your mental and emotional health today can significantly affect your biological age tomorrow. And if you're curious to go even deeper, there's a related video in the description showing easy stress relief practices you can try starting tonight. Now that we've tackled your mindset, let's move to your plate, because the food you eat every day could be protecting or damaging your telomeres without you even knowing it. The food you eat can make you younger. You've probably heard the saying, "You are what you eat." But what if we told you your telomeres are what you eat too? Yes, what's on your plate can actually affect how fast or how gracefully you age. According to a study in the American Journal of Clinical Nutrition, people who eat diets high in antioxidants, omega-3s, fiber, and phytonutrients tend to have longer telomeres and a slower aging rate. So what foods are telomere-friendly? Think of bright, colorful fruits and vegetables like blueberries, spinach, tomatoes, and red bell peppers. These are rich in vitamins A, C, and E, key defenders of your cellular health. Add in some wild salmon, walnuts, and flax seeds, which are loaded with omega-3 fatty acids that reduce inflammation and preserve telomere length. But here's the warning. Refined carbs, sugary snacks, and ultra-processed foods do the opposite. They promote oxidative stress, which damages your DNA and shortens telomeres quickly. So yes, your late-night bag of chips might be shaving time off your biological clock. Would you trade your usual snack for a bowl of fresh fruit or some dark leafy greens if it meant living longer and feeling younger? Let us know your favorite healthy swap in the comments. You might inspire someone else to make a change. Need something simple to start with? Try switching your breakfast cereal for overnight oats with chia seeds, berries, and a touch of cinnamon. Delicious and telomere approved. And don't worry, eating for longevity doesn't mean giving up joy. It means learning how to use food as your daily medicine. Join our community and never miss out on new content. Subscribe today. Coming up next, the nightly ritual that does more than just recharge your energy, it actually repairs your DNA. Sleep, your secret weapon against aging. You may already know that sleep is important, but did you know that it's also one of the most powerful anti-aging tools you have? When you get deep restorative rest, your body isn't just relaxing. It's actively protecting your telomeres, repairing cellular damage, and reducing inflammation. A fascinating study from the University of California, San Francisco, found that people who regularly slept less than 6 hours per night had much shorter telomeres than those who got 7 hours or more. This means your sleep habits could be aging you faster or helping you stay biologically younger. So what's the ideal sleep setup? Experts recommend sleeping in a dark, quiet room at around 18 degrees Celsius or 65 degrees Fahrenheit. Avoid screens an hour before bed, as the blue light suppresses melatonin, the hormone that signals your brain it's time to sleep. Instead, opt for a relaxing pre-sleep ritual like reading, light stretching, or taking a warm shower. Would you try turning off your phone earlier tonight if it meant waking up healthier tomorrow? What's one bedtime habit you've found that helps you sleep better? Drop it in the comments. Someone else might benefit too. Sleep is when your body activates telomerase, the enzyme that protects your telomeres. Skipping sleep or staying up late too often means missing out on this natural anti-aging repair time. If you've been tossing and turning at night, don't worry. Small changes can lead to big results. Try sticking to a consistent bedtime, dimming the lights an hour before sleep, or using a white noise machine to calm your mind. Want even more science-backed tips to improve your sleep quality and protect your cells? Be sure to check the description after this video ends. We've linked a few practical videos you'll find really helpful. Now that we've given your body a nightly tune-up, let's dive into the daily movement habits that can actually turn back your biological clock. Moving your body, the real age. Rewind. If there was a pill that could make you feel younger, think sharper, and move with more energy, you'd probably want it, right? Well, it already exists, and it's called daily movement. And yes, it's been scientifically shown to help preserve your telomeres and slow down aging. A study published in Medicine and Science in Sports and Exercise found that adults who exercised regularly had significantly longer telomeres than sedentary people. In fact, those who engaged in moderate activity had the biological age of someone 10 years younger. Exercise doesn't have to mean going to the gym every day. It could be brisk walking, dancing in your living room, gardening, swimming, or doing yoga. The goal is to get your body moving and your blood circulating to help flush out toxins and reduce inflammation. Would you be willing to walk 30 minutes a day if it helped you feel 10 years younger? What kind of movement brings you joy? Share your favorite way to stay active in the comments. Maybe you'll help someone else get inspired to start. And remember, consistency matters more than intensity. Even short bursts of movement throughout the day, like taking the stairs or doing 10 squats while brushing your teeth, can add up and benefit your telomeres. Movement also improves sleep, mood, and brain function. It's a full body upgrade that your future self will thank you for. And don't forget, joyful movement counts too. So go dance, stretch, hike, or play. Oh, and here's your bonus anti-aging tip: laughter. Yep, real belly laughs have been shown to lower cortisol, reduce stress, and protect your telomeres too. So laugh often. It's free and seriously good for your health. If you're ready to build habits that support a long, vibrant life, don't stop here. Explore more videos in the description for deeper dives on movement, mindset, and motivation. Are you over 40 and living your best life? Share your inspiring story with the world and spread positivity in the comment below. Discover how glucagon-like peptide 1 helps you age gracefully with better metabolism, weight control, and reduced inflammation. Let's watch the next video here.